season of Firefly, how would the finale have differed from Serenity?
Littler. On the reverse, we've been off screen.
Oh my god, look at those ones over there as well. So there, in addition to the two you can see.
Not many people realize that when Firefly was being made, it had a smaller budget than both Buffy and Angel. It was the cheapest show to make. Which to me, when I watch it, is extraordinary. But apart from that, I think obviously couple of things would have been different. Even if they had canceled the show and I absolutely knew that that was the end of the show, I don't think I would have killed anybody. Is a different animal and has different needs, and I think we would have delved more heavily into the Blue Sun conspiracy aspect of it, which we had to drop for the movie, which I was sorry about. And we would have learned a book, and would have learned about Inara. And for some reason, that's the question that's going to make me cry. That's okay. You know what? That is a good last question.